Are you continuing? Are you starting the story from the beginning?
Sherry travels with her Momoto partner, Brago, in order to save her friend whose heart is being controlled by another Momoto.
I'll make this battle end quickly.
What happened? Are you tired?
I'm not tired. Don't stop. Go on ahead. Defeat oncoming Momoto one at a time.
That's what I want. That will bring closer the day that I become king. You can use that. Good job finding it.
Brago!
We've been let down today. Our opponent is puny.
You're going to do it? I'm different now than I was in the Momoto world.
That's all right. Conchomei and I are invincible, eh? Now is the time to surrender!
Surrender? Interesting. Let's go, Sherry.
Fugare!
No, wait! Don't do anything rash! Even if you surrender, that's okay!
Talk is futile!
Are you prepared for battle, Sherry?
Yes!
The invincible Fulgori and I can take you out in one shot!
Conch!
Round one! Fight!
From the start.
I'm sorry! I apologize! I'm sorry! That's right. I'll give you the chocolate that's so important to me. So...
I don't feel like destroying his book. Get away from me at once!
Yes!
Evidently, you missed it.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like this. Go quickly! Hurry up!
Brago? Tia, who is it?
someone you know?
I can't stand it that a coward like you has survived.
Tia! Megumi, fight! If we don't, they'll cream us!
Now, Brago!
Let's go, Tia! Yeah!
Round one! Fight! Cyber Tia! Race! Sayoshi!
Ready, Ray!
Sayoshi!
We are
ready! Let's go, Brago!
Up air, flaming on!
Race!
From the start. Ha! Absurd.
Not yet! We haven't lost yet! Tia!
Go away! We don't have time to deal with you anymore!
Brago?
Don't worry. Leave the weak ones alone. They'll disappear on their own. We can just battle this one.
Evidently, you missed it.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like this. Go quickly! Hurry up!
Evidently, you missed
it. Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like
Evidently.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like.
Matter, matter, moo!
What?
Huh. Nothing but a little outcast, huh? It seems as though he hasn't found a partner yet to read his book.
Matter!
Challenging us to a battle even though you're nothing but an outcast? That's fine. It'll be a diversion.
Matter, matter, moo!
Round one! Fight!
Here.
Evidently, you missed it.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like...
Evidently...
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like...
You are...
Rago!
You beings.
The Momoto of the Red Book. I wonder how strong you've become. Show us.
Let's go, Zatch.
Yeah, even if Brago is our opponent, we won't lose.
Now, Brago!
Zatch, ready?
Yeah! Round one, fight!
From the start.
Kyo! No way! You can still get up! So you won't hand the book over without a fight.
I'll put my life on the line to protect the book.
That's okay. I'll let it go today. But next time I won't.
Evidently.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place.
What's that? It can't be. That kid should have been defeated.
That's not Zatch.
Huh?
That's right. I'm not Zatch. Don't confuse me with that trash.
Don't let down your guard, Sherry. His strength is greater than any we've seen so far.
We'll bring down any opponent. Let's go, Brago.
Now, round one. Fight!
Zakaraga!
for the next Momodo.
We barely won.
You said you won? Cut the arrogance. This time I was just testing your strength.
You're messing with us.
But you did well for trash. As a reward, I'll tell you something good. The Momodo you're looking for is now, of his own ambition, searching for a Momodo to pair with in England.
Zophis is?
Momodo are attracted to each other. Many of them are now gathering in England. I will go hunt them down. If you ever need an opponent again, come find me.
Evidently.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like.
I am Dr. Riddles, the marvelous doctor that knows everything. I know all about you, too. You're looking for Zophis, aren't you?
Please, tell me where Zophis is.
But he's strong. I don't think you can just bring him down. How about it? Why don't you gather your companions?
Hurry up and tell us. If you don't, we'll force it out of you.
Fine. If you manage to defeat Kiddo and me, I'll tell you where Zophis is.
That's a rotten deal. I'll make it over soon. Say your prayers.
Now, Brago!
Doctor, these guys are weak, aren't they?
That's right, Kiddo.
Round one. Fight!
Let's end this irritating battle!
Deal with Radigan!
KO! Round two!
From the start.
Doctor, it's a promise. Now please tell us where Zophis is.
But are you really going to go after him alone?
Just us is enough. Zophis. We'll bring Zophis down for sure.
That's right. Now without pretense, you'll tell us where he is.
Zophis is now in England trying to attract strong Momodo to be his companions. If you go searching for Momodo in England, he will appear.
What are you? Even though they said hurry ahead.
You encountered a Momodo, so the only thing is to go for it.
That's right. Say your prayers.
Lien, when Momodo meet each other, the only thing to do is to go for it. In other words, it's time to battle.
We will absolutely not lose.
Are you prepared for battle, Sherry?
Yes!
Are you ready, Lien?
I am.
Round one. Fight!
Gadzu!
I'll protect Leanne. Because Leanne is important to me.
Ridiculous. What will we do, Sherry?
We'll let you go this time. But we'll come for the book again.
You'll let us go? Let's go, Wanri.
Why let it go?
Just because it's not necessary to bring them down. Well, let's go, Brago. Evidently.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like.
Good job. I didn't think you'd show up.
Stop your bragging. Start quickly.
Now's the time to be strong. This time I'll destroy you.
Bring it to an end, Brago.
Leave it to me. Are you prepared for battle, Sherry?
Yes!
Ho hum.
Round one, fight! KO. Round two. Fight.
From the start.
Stupid to lose to someone like you.
I know what's up your sleeve. We won't lose to you.
Don't be so arrogant. Next time I'll destroy you.
Running away? Sherry!
Race! He escaped? He sure fled quickly.
Finally met a guy with a backbone.
That's what I should say.
I don't want to use strength needlessly here. Settle this in one go, Brago.
That girl? Really something. Settle this in one blow? Don't make me laugh. Come and get me then!
Are you prepared for battle, Sherry?
Yes!
Rampage to your heart's content, Barry!
Yes, I sure will.
Round one, fight!
We are ready!
Beast off! Gotta
salute!
look for the next Momodo.
They have ambition. Of course, since you are just fighting blindly, they will beat you.
What? Don't mess with me!
We're hurrying ahead to become the strongest. We'll let you go this time, but there won't be a next time.
You!
Let's go, Brago.
Sure.
Evidently.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like...
Evidently, you missed it.
Well, it's too bad that you're in a place like this. Go quickly! Hurry up!
Huh? What's this?
Like you can use that. Good job finding it.
We finally found you, Zophis.
So you came.
Give me Coco back. Okay, Coco, let's go home.
Go home? How stupid, Sherry. My life is here. I don't intend to return to that old wretched life.
It seems like Coco doesn't want to go home.
Zophis, I won't forgive you. I absolutely will never forgive you.
Are you prepared for battle, Sherry?
Yes!
Let's have some fun while you become king.
Round one. Fight!
Kitano Ray Dao!
Let's go, Brago! Kitano Ray Dao! Let's go, Brago! Zophis, change Coco back.
Don't be so smug. I'm the one who will become king of the Momodo.
Radon!
So careless.
Brago. If Brago hadn't protected me, I'd be done for again. I was rescued. He got away, even though I went to all that trouble to follow him.
You got careless.
Brago!
You'll make me king. You'll help me finish this battle. Then, there will be a battle with Zophis again in the future.
That's true. Now isn't the time to give up. Just wait, Coco. Whatever it takes, I'll rescue you from Zophis. Let's go.
Are you trying to get in my way?
Enjoy the story in this mode!